that July 2018.
This is a red ear slider male. 3 years old. Is it 3 years old?
Two years old.
Now you can see this slider is very thin. Very thin. In fact, the skin is all dry out, dehydrated. No water really. His eyes are so closed. Normally the eyes close or not? When did the eyes close? I thought last time the eyes were open.
By feeding.
Feeding.
No, the eyes is closed now.
It is closed.
So it's very sick really. So today is 620 grams. 620 grams, but it doesn't seem to be moving. Does he move at all? In fact, when he was here, on the first day was 610 grams. Then when he stayed here for 11 days, and then when he went back, it was 640 grams. Then he stayed here for 4 days, right?
Mm.
But then he dropped already. Dropped to 620 grams. So, do you let him drink water or not? Because it seems to be very much dehydrated.
Yeah, we put him with water.
This is a very... The eyes, eh?
The eyes, sometimes it will open.
He has some serious illness because normally they do recover.
But these few days also I hear he's breathing.
Breathing?
Yeah. I can hear his breathing.
The sound?
Mm.
When was that?
2 days ago.
He opened his mouth or not? Does he open his eyes at all the last 4 days?
Yeah, he did.
He does.
Does he swim?
Hmm?
Does he go no more swimming?
No energy.
Looks like he's dying also. Did he pass motion?
No.
No. Okay, so we will the next 3 or 4 days if he can continue putting on weight, and then the chances of survival. If not, then but he may have something serious inside the liver or kidney. Something affected him. But last time he was here, he was still active. I remember his swimming, right?
Yeah, still active.
He was like, he was still moving, but now, like today, he's not even moving. There, he pops it down. Is swelling? No, no swelling. Very thin, I can see there no fat at all. Okay, so we will hospitalize again and quickly feed. Okay.